like, that guy has a freaking tiger fish in his mouth. He struggled with the trigger fish. That's a huge bird. Damn. I saw a lot of bird on top of the water. And from nowhere, I saw a big bird going in the water, pick up that trigger fish, and now it's fine with it. He has a nice dinner. What a way to start the video, right? Wow. After seeing that bird pick up that trigger fish, it seems like it's going to be a good day. The wind is blowing. You guys can hear it. What a sea condition, guys. Look at the sea condition. Wow. Perfect to fish. Hope you guys can hear me good. I'm going to rig up. But before we go throw the first cast in the water, I'm going to rig a clip of a 2-week fishing trip that I did up here in the morning. We got an unexpected bite. I was using a big hook and a big bait and to catch that fish or that species. It's unexpected actually. I'm going to rig a clip, so enjoy it. Yeah, we got the bite. Oh yeah, we got a fish. We got a fish. Finally, guys. Woo-hoo-hoo. Come in. Woo! Got fish, got fish. No kidding me. What, bro? Kalala! Oh my Ugandan snapper, guys, been wild in the catch one. Da blanco? Toro blanco? Ué, grande. Ey, grande, grande, mira. Yo.
Tira,
yo, va. Uy, bro. Big trigger fish, guys. Para otro lado, eso está en lleva. ¿Dónde es eso? Yeah. Nice grouper. Beautiful coney grouper. Nice size to keep. Bom size, né?
É.
Olha, botar todo mundo em bomba, essa. Vamos pescar, não? Vamos pescar, tá? É, mas o ar que é rango. No, dimmi, no, dimmi, dopo un po' passa, passa, passa. Vuoi buio. Alright guys, what a fishing trip. A lot of action, some big fish, the old guy won, young guy today, so you shout out to him. It's very amazing to see other people catch some big fish for sure on major tackle. He was using a small bait and he catch big fish on small bait, and we were using big bait and we didn't catch any big fish, but only small fish, or better say good size fish to eat for sure. I kept all my fish so we can have fresh fish to eat at home. So if you like this kind of video, make sure to give a thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe, and I'll see you guys very soon. Peace out.